So guys, I have the new Opel Mokka 2022, and I have a little crash to the driver's side. Like you see, I took out the dust cover, I took out the wing bracket, and like you see, the headlight, it's a correct. I'll see what I can do about it. Probably I can stick it back. What else? Like you see, this bracket inside are banded. Nothing serious. I'm just gonna grab it and pull it back this way. And that's the new car. So if someone need to see how look suspensions, so suspensions look like that. The shock, stabilizer link, the brakes, caliper, everything like the, I believe, very close to the old type. I'm not sure is it, but should be. That's the window screen reservoir. So let's see how it goes. Thank you. And that's, guys, the final product of my job. It's not bad. Like I say, always can be better, but it still works. I make the joint here, I blend it this way, and it's kind of nice. Job is done.